disgusting. Trust me, these chapters get gory. Listen when I say it. How will you get? Cause it'll only get worse before it gets better. So just let it go. Oh, it'll only get worse before it gets better. Say it's no big deal. Everyone gets down sometimes. You know exactly how I feel. If you did, then you could read between the lines. Oh, it'll only get worse before it gets better. So just let it go.
So you think you can understand what it takes to be this kind of man? You want the truth? Okay, then here's a strand. Just remember that I warned you beforehand. Think of what lies ahead and what fills you with dread. It brings forth the pain living inside your head. Not like a migraine, but more like a bed. See, one's temporary while one's permanent. You live and you wallow and all your mind's filled. Your best friends, your sorrow, your doubt and your guilt. Think of what was stolen from this house you built. It's hard not to cry over milk that's been spilled. It's a lot like a train that you need to derail. Each attempt you make is another epic fail. You're being held captive, your own mind's a jail. You can't help but get lost in all the details. I'm supposed to be strong, living life at the peak, but Monday through Sunday I'm feeling so weak. You say I'll be fine with just a few tweaks. Don't you understand that it's all Greek to me? I really do appreciate the sentiment. You trying to give me encouragement, but unless this is a personal condition, I doubt that these words will click. And I know that some of this sounded like nonsense, but for me the meaning is ever constant. So I'll leave you here staring in silence, cause now you know I'm truly sick. I might be sick in the head, but I take it. Yeah, I take it all on my own. And I lay here in this bed, cause I made it. Yeah, I made it all on my own. And you think you know, but you don't, cause you don't even know the half of it. Yeah.